In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create and schedule classes into your calendar. Let's say I want to offer a new class type for my clients. First, I'll create the event type through the Settings tab. Once you're on the Event Types page, make sure you're working in the Group/Classes tab here. Then we can go ahead and hit the blue New button. This is where we can enter all the details for our new class. I'm going to be running an aerial yoga class with a limit of 15 clients per session. I want the class to be 1 hour long and in person, so we can leave this as is, though you do have the option to set up a virtual class as well. Because it's a paid class, I'm going to check off require session credits, and I want to allow my clients to cancel up to 12 hours before the class starts. I also want to make this available for clients to self-book through the app, so I'll go ahead and check that off as well. I can also customize the class tile or the image that the clients will see when they go to book this class. You can either upload your own image or select from a ton of Unsplash images like so. I like the look of this one, so I'll go ahead and click it, adjust the size if I feel the need, and then hit crop and upload. Now we're ready, we've done so, we can go ahead and hit add. Now we're ready to schedule this into our master calendar so that clients can participate in the session. Let's head on over to the calendar tab. Go ahead and click schedule. Once you've created your event type, you can go ahead and hit the blue add button in the upper right corner of your calendar. Select group/class, and then make sure the class type that we just created is the one that's selected from the dropdown. Select the location that the trainer is at, hit the start date, so I want this to run starting next Friday, with a start time of 11:30 a.m. And I want this class to run every Friday for the remainder of the month. I can go ahead and hit apply. I'll select myself as the trainer. I can manually add clients, or I can just wait for them to self-book. We can also add in a description of the class, and then hit add. And now you can see for every Friday of the month of May, we've booked in our 11:30 a.m. aerial yoga class. And it's as easy as that.